Yeah? What are you saying? Is it time? What do you think? You ready to give me some kittens? No? You don't look so ready. This is a mess in here, come on. You gonna go in the box for me even? Let's try to organize a little so that when you start making a mess, we can make it clean again. You think you're ready? You don't normally go in the box while I'm here. Do some digging? Come here. Come here before you get started. Let's get this stuff in place first. There we go. Now let's see how you do it. You getting started? Hi. Why don't you settle down long enough for me to see what you're doing? There you go. Settle down for a minute. Right here. You're supposed to do any contraption if you don't settle down. You make some squirrels.
He does. She's acting like she thinks it's time, but I haven't actually felt a contraption yet. She's definitely acting like something's up, though. Yeah, that's just sweetie. She's just purring and eating and rolling around. She's so excited for attention that she won't even hold still long enough for me to tell what's going on. Oh. That felt almost like she was straining for a second. Maybe that was a contraction. I don't know. It's hard to tell when she's standing up and moving around so much. That was definitely one. All right, so that means it's time. Yeah, those are definitely contractions. We might have kitten number one coming any minute now. I better tell DJ this for sure now.
I'm confirmed. Oh, do we even have number? Oh, have you got number one showing? No, I can't see. Here, let me look this way. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to be right here. I'm right here. Oh, good. Give me a nice view, huh? Let's see. Look at this. No, nothing showing there. Okay. Thank you, Sophie. Yeah, that was a contraction right there. And another. Good, you're really getting to it now, huh? Good. Finally get to meet your two babies. I've been waiting a long time to see these kids. It's okay. I'm right here for you. Mm-hmm. I got you. Here you are, huh? It's okay. Aw, that's cute. Meow. No. Okay. I know you've done this before. No, so I know it's not your first time. You got this. Just take your time. It's a pretty good timing, though. Could have been worse. Here, so you got it. No? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. See her leaking. A little bit of a leak there. Huh? I still don't see any embryonic sac, though. You just gotta relax. Thank you. come out of the top of the box. Cool. Yeah. Oh, are you right here? You see all my way now, huh? Give me that face. No, there's nothing there yet. I'm watching. Need my angry eye contact. None of this is my fault, you know. take your time with doing it too, you know. That's good. Before, you know, babies appear when you do that, huh? Oh, there we go. Wow, it just came out all at once? From like nothing showing to an entire kitten? It hardly even seemed like anything after all that struggle. Wow. It looks like... I see black and white. What else could be like mom? It might be like a calico. Hard to tell if it's like. I should make sure I have some paper towels and stuff so I can help out. Keep going there, I'll be right back.
I think so. No, it is a little calico. I can see it now. Hey, kiddo, how you doing? You with us? There you go. Hi. There you go. Brought some better light in here. A little late for that now, huh? It doesn't matter, she's been sitting between the camera and the kitten the whole time. It does, it's a little, it looks like a regular calico, not a Duluth like mom, but I guess it's hard to tell them they're all wet like this. Doing a very good job getting it all cleaned up. Can't see too well, but I think she still hasn't delivered the placenta, so it's still attached to her. Okay, stop crying. Does it help with that placenta a little bit? Quarter right now before you even deliver the placenta. Just gonna make it more difficult to tell what's going on later, you know. that she's gonna. So I have to keep an eye out and see whether we did it well sent to her or not. Hi, Joe. You're still a little messed up. Let me help. Yeah, oh, you're heavy. You're a heavy little kitten already, huh? Well, you got a lot of hide in there to grow big and strong. I know. Okay, hang on. Let me help with the umbilical. It's a little long. Hold it right there. Okay, no, you don't have to get mom. I'm right back. I know. You're right back. Okay, there we go. Now I think I helped a little. Okay, we can do this together, okay? That's what I was doing. So I wasn't using my mouth, but. Clean delivery so far. Let me just rotate you a little bit so we can keep an eye out for that placenta, okay? Important. You have very clean babies, aren't you? Yeah, meow. Good work on number one. Boy, once you were ready, it just came all out at once. If I get a photo real quick, take a look, see how dry she is. Where is she? Let me see her for a second. Yeah, she's a little warming up, too. Yeah? I gotcha. Yeah, Mom, I'll hold on, warm her up for a minute while you clean, okay?
Traction, and she's a little calico. Not, she doesn't look like she's Duluth like Mom. She looks like she's just a regular calico. Mom's doing a wonderful job of getting everything cleaned up. Seems very healthy.
right to nurse, and I can hear that. You're doing that squeaker. Wow, you already are perfectly clean. No, are you? No, you're not diluted. Okay. Audio here now. Let me check real quick. Sorry if we lose the sound. Okay, test, test. Audio? Looks like we got audio in the box. Somebody's up to tell me if it's really bad. Good job, Mom. Contraptions. Ready for number two?
Okay, Tiny. I know. I know. Okay, okay, Ma. I was just gonna keep her warm while you were cleaning. Here, you can have her back. Can we get number twos? Number one's gotta feel like Mom decides to get up every single time she gets latched on. You can deliver number two just as quick as number one? Oh, there we go. Yep, just as quick. There's number two, just like that. I got you, buddy. I got you here. I got you. Come on, let's not give Mom a fright here. You just sit there. Let me help out. Number two looks like a black and tan. Oh, I guess probably all black. That's probably just amniotic sac stuff, but I guess we'll see. Maybe a tuxi. Maybe a very interesting color. We'll see. Looks very black. Alright, you got your face clear? Yeah, that's just garbage. So it's going to be all black, I think. flattened off a little bit, huh? Do you have a little white under there? Yeah, you got a little white under your chin, maybe? Number one, you are not helping this situation right now. Oh yeah, he's got white paws for sure. Are you going to chew off this umbilical too? We're just never going to see any placenta? I know, she had you so clean, and now look what you've done. You're going to be that kitten, aren't you? Yeah. You are a very dark black little kiddo. Like a manta black. Shiny. Something umbilical? Did you already chew through this one? Not all the way. Just most of it, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay, finish the job, why don't you? Okay, well, how about that first placenta? There we go. So I think that is the first one. No, that's the second one. Okay. You gonna eat it? Good. Sorry if it's gross, folks, but that's nature for you. Super gross. Nice work. What do you guys think? You think that's it? Just two? I'm pretty sure we've only got one placenta out so far, too. We gotta keep an eye out for when that second one comes. Oh, I think. What's this? Is this another kitten? It's pretty big to just be intestines. Yeah, that's a kitten right there, I think. I think. He's pretty far up, though. It feels like a kitten. Wow, you're heavy. Oh my goodness, you are some heavy kittens. She really was growing you kids extra big in there. You're a little tuxy. You're very dark and you're very light. Your whole belly's white. Your whole chin is white. Beautiful tuxy. No way on the face, though, huh? Or maybe just a tiny bit on your nose? You're gonna have to grow into that. I know, I'm gonna give him right back. Let me take a picture for everybody, okay? I know. Sit in the dry spot so I can take this other blanket away, okay? There, that's a nice clean box. I think you got another kitten though, so you're still gonna mess it up again. Do you? Where'd he go? That sure feels like something. That's our first one, the calico. And number two is a tuxie. I know he looks perfectly black from this angle, but definitely has all white with white paw, all white underneath and all white paws, but no white on his face. So maybe not quite a classic tuxie. I'm saying his, I haven't checked. That could be a boy or a girl. So you can see his big white feet. So he's got little white gloves in front. There you go, you can see one right there. And you can see a little bit of how he's got white on his neck. There we go, hi buddy. Just like that, so there you go. Now, the real question is, are we done? And the answer is, I don't know, because the doc said that she only saw two kittens originally. And then I keep feeling something in here that feels like it could be another kitten. It's so hard to tell sometimes, though. It feels like more than intestines to me. Right about there, that feels very kitteny. I guess we'll find out. And then as far as it goes, we've seen one placenta, and we got to kind of keep an eye out to see, make sure that that second one comes out eventually. You're doing a great job, Ma. Okay, good. People on chat say they got to see the first placenta. I was kind of just keeping an eye out to see whether I saw it look like she was chewing on something or just licking, and I didn't see anything that looked like she took enough time to be chewing. But, good. I'll believe you guys. If you saw the first one, great. Perfect. Wonderful. Nothing to worry about then. So now the only question is that a third kitten? Or is it just gas? Excuse me. You gotta go straight for the milk bar fight. You can't just find your own. There's plenty to go around, you know. Hi. Okay. Oopty, little squeak. Yeah. He's not all dry yet. We gotta make sure he stays warm. You don't have to clean me. I got it. It has to be that one, huh? No, is that a contraption? So there's a number three? I think that's what that means. Bonus kitten. Bonus round. Hidden mystery level. It feels like a kitten. Probably just the one, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I guess we can tell after that one's born. It's going to take him a little bit, I think, to get to the entrance, exit, whatever. What's this all the way up here? I thought he was down lower. Is he going back the wrong way? I don't want to leave. You look like a little boy, don't you? Yeah, you do. You do have a little white stripe right down the middle of your face. How cute is that? A tiny little white stripe. Did we just get number three? No, not yet. You were looking, though. Pulled yourself, huh? Is this guy gonna nurse, huh? Is he ever gonna nurse? Is he ever gonna turn? Let's see if he'll go for this. He's got to come now. Keep latched on there, number two. Don't fall off. Nope, too late. Just me, just my feet pushing things around. Oh, there we go. Is that all the number three?
Did you get them all out?
Hey, he's back here, Mom. He's back here. Look, right here. Oh, they're mostly a white kitty. Let me help him. Number one, you can come back to that, okay? Here, no, we need this space. Oh my goodness, you're a tough one. You're just making a mess, though. Oh my goodness, you're latched on there tight. Well, this looks like another black and white, but mostly white. Come on, buddy, let's get your face clear. Get you yelling a little bit, okay? Honest kitten. You seem like you've done this a lot before, Hazel. I guess you don't really need me this time, huh? Look like another boy, huh? I can't tell for sure from here, but that's what I think. A little custard kitty. Yeah, he's gray and white. Now that he's drying off a little. Everybody else is getting in this mess, huh? go. Placenta number 3. I guess you can eat those faster than I thought. That must have been how the first one went, huh? There's some blood coming. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, you got it. Wow, number 3 wants to get right in there and eat, though. Good job, Ma. Here, buddy, you got some blood on you. I know. I'm just gonna help since Mom's so busy cleaning everything. I know. Don't make your mom panic now. She's been through a lot today. Complete blanket changing a little bit. For now, though, that was a very clean delivery, huh? Very clean. Solid enough to be a kitten. Big enough to be a kitten. I think it's just a big poops. Yeah, okay, just checking, Ma. Just checking. I think that's it then. Unless he's hiding. You did good. Everything that's in there is clean-ish. You did real good. I definitely think you're done. Forever. That was your last kitten forever. What do you think of that, huh? I think you've had a lot of kittens before you came here. What's this? It must just be a real big poop. Hmm. I take a picture of Bonus Kitten real quick? I know, he's already going for the stuff.
That's good. Buddy, your picture's gonna have blood on it. I know, it can't be helped. Very dramatic, very God of War, buddy.
You look deflated. Yeah, that's gotta be just poops. There's not enough in there to be a kitten anyway. Okay, that's it then. Just the three. Do a little close-up one. Number three has a little bit of blood on him from the placenta. That's perfectly normal. The umbilical cord was a little extra bloody when mom cut it. No big deal. That's just going to take a while to come off. So that's kitten number three there. He's gray. I know it looks kind of black in this light, but he's gray, so he's dilute like mom. But just the black and white, no orange, because he's, that's blood, that's not orange, see, he's a little pinky. There we go, he's got some on his face too, but that's fine, that'll clean right off. Focus, there we go. He's like a custard kitty, he's got some little stripes you can see. Pretty gray, I think. I guess we'll see when he gets all completely dried off, but he just turned up. So that was it. That's three. I'm pretty sure that's it anyway. I'm going to say that's it. If the fourth one turns up, we'll all be surprised. I felt pretty well. There's just not enough in there to be a kitten. She did a great job. She's obviously had a lot of kittens before. These are her last three. And she gets to retire. Good job. Real good job. All three of the actual deliveries were so fast and easy. They were just one push, and the kitten came right out. She did a lot of build up to the first one, though. Real nice work, kiddo. Proud of you.
Made some real pretty kids. You just ate three giant placentas, and I'm betting you don't want any mom cat special yet. We'll get you some later on. I've got a plate full of food right out here. Water whenever you're ready. I think you've had enough experience to know how to deal with all that. I do want to see number three get latched on, though. It wouldn't hurt to see number two do it again. I think I want some pistachios. I should get some. You know, that's why Hazelnut's named Hazelnut. The guy that rescued her had a kitten already named Pistachio and decided to name Hazelnut to be on the same theme. And then found out she was pregnant and he wasn't ready for all that. Hopefully I can sleep in a little bit tomorrow because we're taking Crank to the vet, to the special vet. It's the same vet that, well, the same practice anyway, not the same actual doctor that Teaspoon goes to for his specialist. Because we were thinking if she ends up needing surgery, we want the same surgeon that did Teaspoon's neuter to do her. He's real good. Okay, cutie. I'm gonna get some snacks and then I'm gonna hang out long enough to make sure you're settled, okay? Wait here. Get some fresh blankets too if we get a chance. We can put those in.
Told you.
Real good. That was pretty quick, too. Good timing. You picked a real good time to do it.
It would have been a lot worse if you decided to do it tomorrow around noon.
These are my pistachios. So you don't have to worry about those. Fascinated. You want to see? Oh, you don't want one though. You wouldn't like them. How many of these guys have gotten in there? Oh, you feel nice and warm, buddy.
I know, Mom.
Hang on, let's see if we can get this guy to nurse. Oh, it's exciting. Oh, no, you almost had it. Mom's being a little too helpful. What? What's this guy? This is the one that's making the noise. You sit down and he'll figure out what he's doing. Oh, buddy, why? So that, you about to deliver another gas? That lump's looking very suspicious, but I know it can't be a kitten. There's just not room for that.
I helping, Mom. There you go, buddy. That's what I like to see. You stay sticking there, okay? But that's a lot of noise. It can't be real nursing if you're making that much noise. What are you thinking, Mom? You want some of that? Is that what you're thinking? No, not it. Okay. Just asking. You're just going to complain, aren't you? Always got to be that kitten. Okay, all right. Find your own then. You're really bad at it though. Alright, I think number three stayed latched through all that. That's good, you passed the test, buddy.
Mm-hmm. We know who the big complainer is in this group already.
Number three, there's so many options for you. I know. Come here. No? Okay. Oh, stop. That's the one you like the best, isn't it? The one that mom's gonna push you away from with her elbow on accident. What is that? You can't be contrapting. Why are you contrapting? There's not another kitten. I counted. Were you hiding one? You holding out on us, kid? Oh. Well, you certainly are. And there comes number four. And it's out. All right. Looks very white, whatever's going on over there. Let me get some of these kittens out of the way so we can see his little face. Help get it clean, okay? Yeah, he's black and white. Mostly white. A lot more white than number three. Got it? Is your face clear? Come on, buddy. There we go, a little bit of yelling. That's what we like. Oh, how about that? Number four. So I guess it was big enough to be a kitten. Oh. You got a very funny hairdo, pal. He looks like Alfalfa. Is that the kid I'm thinking of? Like, the little rascals or our gang or whatever? Ridiculous. You look completely silly with that pattern on your head. can't. Wow, that might be his only spots except for his tail and his head. He's all white,
from what I can see.
His head is ridiculous. I mean, completely ridiculous. Sure, you can catch you, pal? Yep. Wow. That was efficient. That's the only black I see, his tail and his ridiculous head. He looks a lot smaller than the others. I guess I'll know when I pick him up. Could just be because he's still fresh. Buddy. How can you look so silly? Can you guys see this yet?
I see Mo from the Three Stooges. Yes, that could definitely be it. Definitely a Mo. Now, can I get an intro picture of number 4, the ridiculous kitten? Ridiculous, unexpected kitten number 4. Hi, buddy. Your hair. Your little hair is just too much. I can't wait to see you all cleaned up. That's it. That's the only whack on you, huh? That and your tail? Okay, buddy. Here, let me help dry you off a little since Mom's busy over there. Here you go, Mom. I got him. Here, let me take this away while you're not looking. Keep things nice and clean. Look at this guy. He's the only black on him, that, and most of his tail, except for the tip of his tail, is white again. He's so ridiculous. Everything about him is silly. Even that tail is silly. All black and then a little white tip. You're cracking me up, pal. Mom just had to go out on a silly one, huh? Mom probably wants to clean you up some more, too. There you go, pal. Okay.
Well, that's definitely it, then. Yes, I see somebody posted a picture of Alfalfa. He does. He looks exactly like that. I had it right the first time.
That's great. Mike, you can't possibly be hiding another in there, right? No, okay, for sure not. For sure this time, though. For sure. Come here, silly number four. Let me check you real quick. Oh, you're kind of wet still. Too good of a look, though, are you? Yeah, I'm gonna go with boy for now. We'll get a better look at you guys when you're all cleaned up tomorrow. Buddy, your hair. I can't even with this.
But I felt pretty sure we only had three. I was wrong. But now she is, you can feel everything. There's definitely not a fifth hiding in there. But this is number four, and this has got to be one of the silliest looking kittens that we have ever had at the Academy. Look at this guy. Well, I do think it's a boy, but we'll get to that for sure tomorrow. Look at this. He looks just like Alfalfa or something from the Little Rascals. Focus, camera. You can see. And that's the only black except for his tail, which is white at the very, very end. The rest of him is all white, except for this crazy parted hairdo. Too bad about my focus. Let me start another one real quick, see if we number four. I think that we've got three boys and a girl, with the calico obviously being the girl, but I'm not going to swear to that until I get a better chance to look at them later on. I do think that that's it though. We're done for sure for real this time. So we got number one, our calico, number one, and then number two was this black and with white boots and a white belly. Number three is the little custard kitten here. And then number four is our ridiculous alfalfa, who's still a little wet. Good job, Mom. Every time I think I can get a good shot of his face, he turns. Well, now I gotta stay here and eat more pistachios until I know for sure that he can latch on. Buddy, you're never going to push through her. Here, is this a nipple up here for you? I think it is. Let's see if I can help you. What do you think? You ready for this? Right here? Yeah. Well, right for it. Yeah. Well, looks like he's not really getting it, but that's all right. We're close. I'll work on him.
That's looking really cool too. Yeah, oh, I know. It looks really cool actually. When you get bigger, that's gonna look awesome. How come you get cool and the other kid gets ridiculous, huh? Settle down, Mommy. Kid's gotta eat. Just helping shuffle kittens. Make sure they all got what they're looking for.
Don't yell. You're going to upset your mom. Is that it, buddy? I hear you think it's it. Is he really on there, or does he just think he's on there, Ma? Are you latched on there after Mom was moving around and everything, buddy? Good. You got this solved. You need to make some good, smart kids, Mom. Buddy, since you're not nursing, let me take your picture again real quick.
I just want everybody to see how cool your face is. Oh yeah, very cool. Oh wait, that was a good angle. Okay. Wait, one more. Oh, give me the right angle. Oh, perfect. That's it. Man, that's very cool. What you thinking, Mom?
Number three is staying latched on. That's pretty impressive. What are you doing though, huh? You okay?
I gotta stop with these and go to bed.
number two going to get lashed back on somewhere, Ma? Oh, buddy. Let's find you a place. Here's a good spot right here. No, Ma. Okay, fine. You got this.
You think you're coming out here already?
That's pretty quick for a new mom.